several test subjects banded together last night and left the facility without authorization. Two innocent people died and six others were injured. I've tried to keep an open mind towards mutants, to treat them as equals, but I don't know if that's wise anymore.
Fresh meat.